Do I need 2 or 4 snow chains? Front-wheel drive, chains on the front only. For four-wheel drives, chains normally go on the rear axle. Some four-wheel drive vehicles require chains on all tires to prevent drivetrain damage. Therefore, for a definitive answer, look in your owner's manual under snow chains or tire chains. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.